Hello and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. Stocks moved higher ahead of the Thanksgiving holiday following the announcement of a ceasefire between Israel and Hamas. In mid-afternoon trading, the Dow Jones rose 44 points, the S&P 500 rose 2 points, and the Nasdaq gained 10 points. Oil prices gained on economic optimism and declining inventories. Benchmark crude rose 34 cents to $87.09 per barrel on the New York Mercantile Exchange. In local news, foreclosure rates in San Diego County decreased in September over the same period last year. The rate of local foreclosures was 1.6% for the month of September, a decrease of 0.65% from September 2011. And local gas prices have hit a new record for Thanksgiving weekend. The average price of self-serve gas is $3.79. For complete coverage of these stories and more, please check back here throughout the day. I'm Jeff Terich, and thanks for clicking.